Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Supermarket Simulator. I'm finally back from vacation. I had so much fun. I really, truly do love it in Universal. Had a great time, even though the resort was under construction for the entirety of the week and we had to move our room because our view was originally supposed to be a bay view. But because of the construction, we ended up getting a pool view, and they were very kind to let us switch our room over. But we're back, and I'm so excited to be here, guys. I have missed this game. I cannot tell you how much I have missed this game. I have missed all of you, and I'm so happy to get back to work. And let me go ahead and show you. Yeah, that's right. Welcome to Bad Wolf's Zerp Market. I had to get the mod to change the name of our store, and I'm so thrilled that I did. And let me just hold on one second, get my cat out of here. Thank you, Neebs. So I actually did spend some time in the game and working on getting some money. And I think, let's see, let's pop inside of here. Yeah, I think we're good to go on getting at least these three sections. And I can't wait. So let's go ahead and purchase this one. We'll purchase this one and we'll purchase that one. Oh my God. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Okay. All right. So now we've got our awkward corner back, which is fantastic. I know, my cat. I have missed you too, Neebs. I really, truly have, but you are not helping at all. And it's fine. It's totally fine. Totally fine. All right. Okay. So we have our awkward corner. We have the expansion going out this way. So now I think we can go ahead and start moving some of our shelves over and start creating our aisles. Yeah. Okay, we can absolutely start doing that. All right, so let's go ahead and move that over here. We're going to flip you around and get you all lined up here. And then what else do I have? I'm not even going to worry about organizing right now. We're just going to get our aisles in. Okay, so we have two aisles so far, and that's great. That's a great start. I'm also going to go ahead and, if I could please, just pick up my refrigerator. I'm going to put our little refrigerators, big refrigerators. Oh, come on. Let me just get this lined up. I have a cat on my lap now, and it's making things a bit difficult. It's totally fine. Totally fine. I know, Neebs. I know. I'm very happy to be home, too. Okay. All right. So I think we're good there. Now let's pop into licenses and see what else we can get our hands on here. So we've got all the cakes and candy stuff and another cereal and yogurt. Before I do that one, let's see. Before I do that one, let me see how much room. Okay, so I could do that one because I could just stick the yogurt right down in there. I don't have to buy an entire other refrigerator, which is perfect. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead, pop in, and we're gonna grab this license, and then we're gonna pop into the market and grab ourselves another couple of shelves. Okay. And we'll grab these and we'll put these in right over here, I think. Should be fine for now. If I could please just line this up properly. There we go. We'll go ahead and put this one in right here as well. There we go. Perfect. Okay, so now we just have to go inside of here and then order all of the products that we got. So if we go to shelf and we grab our Big Papa cakes and our petite pepites, there we go, that's what we're gonna call it from now on, a couple of these, a couple of those, and a couple of these, and we still have cash left over. This mod is so good. I just can't. Oh, you know what else we need is we need racks and we need to expand our storage room. Okay, how much is that going to cost me? I know right now We're going to need at least two racks. Yeah, so let's buy those. Okay, we have $910 left. So if we go back into management, storage, oh, I'm just a little bit short. A little bit short. But we are a level 15. We have our racks. We can go ahead and hire our first free stalker. Oh, there he is. There he is. Fantastic. Okay, so we have all of our stuff that we ordered. So let's go ahead and grab this. What it just give me that. Like, oh, find the door. It's fine. All right, so we're gonna get our pizza up here. Perfect. We'll throw away that box. We'll grab the other box of pepites, and we're just gonna do two across for now, I think. And that should be fine. Hello. I think your name was Kathy. Can't quite remember. It's been a hot minute. Our big Papa cakes. Perfect. Throw that box away. Oh right, we got crispy chibi now. Okay. Put that there for now as well, and that should be perfectly fine. All right, and then this one goes down here. Perfect. Then we have a spare box that's gonna have to go into the storage room. And our second box of Big Papa cakes. Oh, I'm so excited! So excited! All right, get that in there, and then that one goes into storage, and then that one goes into storage, and then this one goes into storage, and then that one also goes into storage. And we have our candy. Perfect. Go ahead and get these up on here. And that's the first box, and then our second box. Fantastic. Get that in. Perfect. There we go. And that goes into storage. And then, ooh, our chocolate. Chocolate. Get that all in there. Perfect. Okay, we just need one more. And I'm gonna walk on top of everything and then get stuck on the door because that's just how I do things here at Bad Wolf Zerp Market. I'm so happy we changed the name of our store. So happy I finally did that. Okay, and I think on that note, we should be good to go. I think we can go ahead and open. And then as people come in and buy things, I can go ahead and work on getting our storage room situated. All right, so let's grab this rack. Our store is indeed open. Nope, I can't fit anything over there, but I could possibly fit it right there. Perfect. Okay. We'll grab our big Papa cakes. Do I have space over there for cereal? I don't. I don't, but it's fine. It is fine. Not gonna worry about that just yet. You know what? That's not where I want it to go. I want it to go across like that. Let's delete these labels from my misplaced cereals. Okay, our candy can go right up here. And then, did I already put these in? I did. I love watching that animation when I zerp them. That's amazing. Oh, aw. I didn't put these in yet. Okay, so that can go there. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to. Don't I have yogurt? I think I have yogurt. Oh my gosh, I forgot to buy a thing. Hold on, let's see. If I go back into market and then products and then fridge, I did forget to buy the yogurt. That is fine. Probably gonna have a couple of upset customers, but it's okay. It's okay. Let's go ahead and get this into the fridge super, super quickly. Oh, are you buying yogurt? You're not buying yogurt. That's fine though. That's fine. Okay, so we have our first restocker, and it doesn't look like he's doing much of anything. Do I have? Am I missing cheese? No, I have cheese. I have eggs. I have all the things. We'll zerp that back up in there. Are you not going to work, Daryl? Daryl, Daryl, there are things that need to be restocked, homie. What if I do that? Okay, all right. So I just had to spawn in a clone, and now the clone is working and it's fine. It's totally fine. Okay, all right. So we're almost to level 16. Like these last couple of purchases should probably get us over the edge. And I think we just need some money to be able to, oh, did I put my yogurt away? I did. To be able to expand storage room a little bit. Because we're definitely gonna need that. For sure, definitely gonna need that. All right, perfect. Huh! Just run right into the window. It's totally fine. Yeah, you're not doing anything. Maybe I should fire you and just work with the clones? Let's see. Let's go to management, restocker. We'll fire you. Okay, so if I fire you. Oh, I still got the clone. Okay, perfect. All right. Hello, ma'am. Buying some basmati, I see. Delicious, delicious. Okay, so that's $1,000. And what did I need? It's in storage, right? 1881. That seems like such an odd number, but it's fine. It's fine. Okay, so I should probably buy some sugar, spaghetti, some peanut butter, some basmati. We'll grab some vegetable oil as well. And we are completely out of our pasta, which is not good. Not good at all. We'll grab another box of the chocolate, another box of the cheese, some eggs, cola, apple juice, Sprite, and an orange juice. And that should be fine. All right, so if we go over to market. It's fine. It's fine. We're gonna get that money back. It's not a big deal. It's totally fine. All right, we'll go ahead and serp all this stuff up. Okay. And then serp all this up. And we'll go ahead and restock the pasta ourselves. Okay, that's the end of that. So we'll serp that into the storage room. Perfect. So we're gonna hang out for a little bit. We're gonna get some money. And then we're going to expand our storage room. And I'm hoping by the end of this episode, we can actually get the last couple of expansions for this side. And then maybe another license or two. I've got big plans. Big, huge, huge, huge plans. But we need money for these plans. And now that we're making money, I think we'll actually be able to get this to work. So I'll see you in just a second. Okay, so let's see how we did at the end of the day. We had 38 customers. We're on day 21, and we are already a level, what, like 16? That's insane. Insane. All right, so we did spend a whole bunch of cash on our upgrades and all that stuff, the license and everything. Supply costs, not too terrible for getting a new license, not too bad. But we do have a balance of $2,000. So let's go ahead, pop into here, and expand out our storage room. So we'll go to management and we're already in the right thing. So let's go ahead and purchase that. Now, what's that give us? Oh, yeah. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. So I think by the time we hit storage level 5, that should be where we get our actual storage expansion. And there's also a platform. Although there is a risk of instability, the project is expected to succeed. Requires all storage upgrades. So that's pretty cool because that would give us a second level of storage if we need it. I don't think we will, but it should be fine. All right. So the next thing I do want to get into, well, we're going to move this a little bit further out here to like the middle of the floor. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. And now I want to see what other licenses we want to get into. I know we're probably going to skip this one for right now, and we're going to jump into the cheese and honey, And then this one with our first batch of freezer stuff, because I do want to check out the stand-up freezer. So if I go into Market and then into Furniture, we have these new freezers here. They're quite expensive, but I think they'll be quite helpful in helping us get our freezer situation right. I don't have to worry about having a huge area just for freezers. Okay, all right, so I think we're good to go ahead, run through another day, get all the money we can get, and then maybe we'll get the new license so we can get more customers and more money, and then we'll get the expansions. And I'll see you in just a second. So we can go ahead and check out how we did at the end of this day. 39 customers. We made a profit today, which is great. We did spend some money on upgrades, and we did spend money on some supplies. Overall, not too bad. We have 2,000 bucks, which is amazing. So if we pop inside here and we go over to management and then growth. Okay, I need to do a bit more leveling, it seems like. Okay, not too terrible, but it's fine. I do think I might actually want to get this license right here. The only thing is, am I going to be able to afford that and another fridge? Because I am going to need another fridge for the cheese and the eggs. I'm going to have to do a little bit of reorganization. So let's go into market. Grab a fridge. And then go back over to management. Grab that license. And then back into market. Go into the products. Go to fridge. And let's grab our new cheese, the tuna, our little eggs. And then is there anything that came with this that goes on the shelf? Yeah. Right. Okay. Our new sugar and our new honey. And I can't afford all of that. That's fine. Okay. We'll do 3 boxes of each of this, and I should be able to afford that. Okay. All right. That's good. It's at least a start, and it's better than nothing. What? Oh, the other storage rack. Okay. I forgot about that. It's totally fine. All right. So plonk that right in there. I'm definitely going to have to move my cheese. So let me go ahead and fire this guy after he puts that box away. So, boop. Oh, he took the soda with him. That's fine. It's totally fine. Okay, so we have our tuna. Huh. Oh, boy. Okay, how am I going to do this? I think what I'm going to do is have our cheese and then our tuna, and then we'll just put the eggs over here for now. Yeah, I think that's gonna be how it's gonna go. All right, so we'll put our tuna in. Perfect. And then our cheese. There's one. Oh, I need 3 shelves for the cheese. Okay. All right, well, we'll put the Parmesan here. And we'll take the Comté cheese out. And we'll move that over here. We'll take that one out. And we'll move that over here. Perfect. And then I just have to put the little eggs in there. I have to move the tuna down and get the other cheese in there. Perfect. Okay, that's fine. All right, so I think the easiest way to do this is to do it like this. Just restock that whole thing and then empty out this shelf with this box. Perfect. Okay, and then we can delete the labels. Run outside, grab our little eggs. Perfect. Plonk that into the trash can, grab our other little eggs. Fantastic. Plonk that into the trash can. Oh, right, we have sugar. All right, we're gonna put that in the store so I don't forget about it. Do I need another box of this? I do. All right, so we'll get that loaded up. And then I think I just need to find the mozzarella, which is in here somewhere. There it is. All right, we'll get that loaded up as well. Perfect. Okay, and then I just have to figure out where I'm gonna put the sugar. Where do I keep my sugar? Over here. And I've got a spot open for it. Perfection. All right. So we'll do that. And then our tuna has to find a spot on a shelf. Oh, wait a second. I have another rack. Because I'm a genius sometimes. All right. So we'll put our rack in. Can I please just get that pixel? Fantastic. All right. Our tuna is going to go up there. Thank you. Stop opening the box. Our sugar, I think, can go right down here, and we're actually going to carry that across. And then, oh, our honey. Right. That can go right here underneath the peanut butter. And that's the end of that box. And here's another one. Perfect. Get that in here. Okay. And then I have to find a spot for the honey back here. And I don't think I have one on that side. We'll just put it over here. Right, our cheese. I don't have enough space for another rack over there. That's fine. We'll just put it up here. It's perfectly fine. All right, and then our mozzarella. And then our other box of mozzarella. And then our little eggs. And that can go right there. Fantastic. Okay. And then our tuna, I think I already have spot for, and they can just get zerped back into the back room. Fantastic. All right. So let's go ahead, hit Shift H. Can I hire a restocker? Did that hire a restocker? I don't think it did. All right. Let's see. Let's try this again. Shift H. No. Oh, I'm broke. That would explain that. All right. Okay. So I think we're good to go, and we can go ahead and open up the store and get some more money. And we've hit the problem where our checkouts are full. And honestly, that's perfectly fine because I do need to actually, let's see. I don't think I want the mirrored one. I want this one. I'm going to go ahead and grab it. But yeah, honestly, we're gonna have to check out more people because if we want to hire another cashier eventually, we're gonna have to check out a whole bunch of people. So we'll go ahead, grab our cash register, plonk it down right next to Brent. And can I get this lined up properly? I think right around there is probably as close as I'm gonna be able to get it. Okay, all right. We're back to work. Oh, I forgot I have to buy lights. Okay, all right. We'll pop inside of here. It's perfectly fine. Head into the market. We'll grab like four, and that should be fine. All right, let's grab our new fancy lights. We'll plonk one. Let's see. I want to make sure it's somewhat even with the other guys. So, right there. I'm sure it's probably a bit wonky, but it's fine. Okay, and you, I want like right here, I think. Not too bad. Not too bad. I really, truly do wish we had a grid system, but it's fine. It's fine. Yeah, that's not terrible. And then we'll put one in the back rooms. There we go. And we'll just plonk it right there. That's perfectly fine. Oh, our first customer. Oh, I accidentally closed. Oh, geez. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna do that forever. Oh my gosh. All right. Well, we'll just hang out. It's fine. We'll hang out right here. Escape to get out, click to get in. All right. Okay. I've got it now. I've got it. It's fine. Anybody want to come see me? Oh, I did hire a couple more of the cloned restockers because the hired ones just don't seem to work. And I don't know if it's like an issue with the mod itself or if I like completely did something wrong. But the cloned ones are working, and that's fine. I'll take it. All right. Does anybody want to come to my register? I promise I won't accidentally shut it down on you. I promise. Anybody? Anyone at all? Ooh, you've got blue hair. Huh. That's interesting. All right. Well, I guess, we'll pop inside of here really quick. And how much more points do I need? No, not storage. Growth. Here we go. I need to be a level 18, and it's going to cost 4,400, which we're not too far from. Hello, sir. 6590. Thank you. How about you? Oh, you're still shopping. Okay. Yeah, bottle of soda. Oh, you do want to get checked out by a bad wolf. All right. Hello. $131. Yes, please. Thank you. Look at that. $4,000. Oh, okay. It's not just a floating box. It was being carried. Got it. All right. Okay, so we really just need a few more points, and then we'll be able to get that expansion. We do need to go ahead and get some ordering done, because we are getting a bit low on some stuff. How are we looking on that? Pretty good. We could use another box of the bread. Another box of the pasta. Another box of that one. That's looking okay. We'll get another box of the eggs, just to be safe, and everything else I think is looking okay. We'll grab two boxes of the sugar, two of the fake milk, and we should be good to go. All right, so let's go back into the market, buy our 20 items in the morning because it's too late. All right, we'll see how we did. At least 38 customers. Yeah, not too bad, not too bad at all. I'll take it. All right, so we'll head over here, buy all of our stuff. And then we will do what we do best, and that is zerping it all into the back room. The rack is full. The rack is full. All right. Oh, this problem again. Okay. What can I... I'm just going to stick it down here. It's fine. It's perfectly fine. All right, and we'll zerp that. That is a full rack. We're not going to bother. How about all this other stuff? Can I zerp it all? Oh, I can. Yay. All right. And were they able to keep up with everything yesterday? I think they were. I don't even have to wait for them to restock the shelves. That's amazing. Oh, man, it's so good. And they're all just sort of stacked on top of each other right here on that guy. Oh, it's super weird. Oh, it's not your eyes. There's just three of them all stacked on top of each other. All right, it's fine. We're going to run through this day and see where we're at the end of it. And hopefully we should have enough points where we can finally get that other expansion. And I think possibly another license. So let's pop in here. Yeah, I want this one for sure. Let's see. We've got butter, cereal, chicken, french fries. Oh, yeah, it's all the freezer stuff. Yeah, definitely. Hello, ma'am. Your three bars of mocklet. Delicious for $29. That's expensive mocklet we have here at our bougie Zerp market. Okay. All right. So I think the freezers I could probably put over here. How many of those am I going to need? I need for the french fries, the mixed bag, and the potatoes are not frozen. It's the chicken and the french fries and the pizza. Okay, so let's go into, and I heard you dinging, I heard you, but we're going to buy that. We're going to go and see how this works here. Okay, so we'll line it up over here against the wall. Oh, look at that. That's so cool. It says frozen on the top. Okay. All right. So that should be enough space, possibly, for the chicken at the very least. How many shelves are in here? 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and check you out. You've got the one bottle of soda that's $6.50. It's fine. I might need to get another freezer because that's going to be enough for the chicken, but I need a freezer for the pizza and the French fries. You know what? Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, you know what? We'll just buy it. We'll just buy it. We'll get it installed. That way we are good to go when we get that license. Perfect. Okay. I'm here. I'm coming. I'm coming. Go ahead and get your yogurt and your sugar and your other stuff. 70 cents. 50, 60, 70. Fantastic. Thank you, sir. Okay, so I'm gonna keep at this for a little bit and I'll bring you guys back at the end of the day. Okay, so we're finally at the end of the day. So let's see how we did. We had 40 customers. We had two more than yesterday, which is great. I did spend a fair amount of money on the freezers and supply costs, and we paid our rent and our bills, and we still walked away with a profit. That's not too bad. All right. Okay. And our prices went up today. That's good. That's excellent. So I think we're at the point where we can actually go ahead and buy the license if I was in the right menu. Here we go. Okay. Butter, that's gonna have to go into the fridge. We're gonna need another shelf for the cereal, I think, and another shelf for the potatoes. Yeah. Okay. So let's go ahead and purchase that. We're gonna go back into the market. We're going to need another rack for sure. We're gonna need another shelf. And I think we're okay on fridge space. We'll have to take a peek and see, but we should be okay. All right, so we've got our honeybee cereal and our potatoes. And then if we go into freezer, there's our chicken, our French fries, and our pizza. And we still have some cash left over. That's amazing. That is amazing. Wow, look at how fancy these boxes are. I love it. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, wait. Okay, so we are good on shelves for potatoes. I think I'm probably just gonna plonk this one over here for cereal. If I can get that. Perfect. Okay. All right, so let's grab this. Our potatoes are gonna go back here with our candy and our chocolate because, of course, I mean, that's how I'd sell my potatoes, I guess. It's fine. It's totally fine. All right, so we'll get that all loaded up. And here's another box of potatoes. And I just need one more box of potatoes. Actually, I'm going to take this rack. We're going to go ahead and get this right back here. Perfect. So at least we'll have somewhere to put all of our potatoes. Oh, there's our first box of chicken. Oh, what? You can fit four to a shelf. Can I fit more than four to a shelf? No, I can only fit four to a shelf. That's amazing. Oh my God, I didn't even have to buy that other freezer. Well, it's fine. It's fine. We'll have it when we need it. Okay, all right. That's great. That is great. Okay, and then we can go ahead and put these in here. Fantastic. Oh my God, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I'm so excited about that. Okay, here's our other box of potatoes. We can go ahead and get these in, and we should have a spare box of potatoes right here. I am gonna have to buy another box of chicken for sure. How many of these can I? That's not where I want you to go. Oh my God, I can fit an entire box of French fries on one shelf. That I have no words. I'm speechless. This is fantastic. Oh man, yeah, I really did not have to buy that other freezer, which I guess I could sell and get my money back for it, which would be great. Okay. All right, so let's go ahead and stick the no, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna put that right here. Oh wait, right. I have that spare box of fake milk, so I could actually go ahead and do this. Delete that label and carry that over. Perfect. Our honeybee cereal. I think we're going to go ahead and start with our one shelf per item for our cereals. Actually, I'm doing this totally wrong because, of course, I am. It's me. Why wouldn't I be doing it wrong the first time? All right. And then our honeybees can go right here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Dude. Dude. Listen. You need to just chill. Just chill out. Hold on, homie. All right. Let me delete that label before he comes back out here. We're going to go ahead and do this. Okay. All right. And then we're going to get this all loaded up as much as we can. Carry this over. There we go. All right. Let's delete that label. Delete that label. Okay, get out of here, guys. Oh, I broke them. I broke them. Oh, there you go. All right. That worked out. That definitely worked out. Okay, so we can put that down there. We'll do this. We'll fill up this shelf. And then we'll put the one box right down there. Fantastic. Okay. And now we can take that and carry that all the way down, please. Thank you very much. Perfect. All right. Okay. Looking good. Looking good. All right. I have to find a spot to put this cereal, though. I guess we'll do that. And then, oh, there's an occupied by a restocker, of course. We can't serp those up yet, but we can put these away, right? I guess I could have serped those. I was not thinking. Oh, our pizza. Our pizza has to go in. Okay, all right. How much pizza can I fit on one shelf? Half a box. Okay. That's not bad. That's not bad. I'm really loving it. I'm loving it so much. Super, super happy about this new freezer setup we've got here. Okay, so our pizza has to go back here. We'll just carry that across. Perfect. And now I should be able to zerp up all that stuff. And our potatoes. Oh, I have to buy another thing of chicken. And I'm gonna need another rack or two for that. Why can I not put you on the floor? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. That can go there for now. Okay. All right. Yeah, I think this is a good start. I think I'm gonna go ahead and box up this freezer though, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and sell it and get half my money back. All right, okay, that's not bad. You know, I didn't get to do all of the things I wanted to do today, but that's all right, 'cause we are making some really amazing progress. We got our storage expansions. We got even more racks. We've got what? We got two licenses. Yeah, because we've got the one for the cheese and the tuna. And then we got the one for all the freezer stuff. And I'm so excited. We've got our restockers going, all stacked up nice and neat because we even keep our organizers? Our restockers organized. I know words. I just don't know them in the right order sometimes. And yeah, we're really doing great. We're really doing great. We're making fantastic progress. I love the new freezers. Super excited about them. But I think that's going to do it for this episode today, guys. I cannot wait to get back in here and make even more progress. And I cannot wait to see all of you later.